All right, everybody, it is Friday, September the 30th, 2016, and this is your Daily Dose. And this Daily Dose is a follow-up to earlier Thursday. You know, it's now Friday because it's after midnight, of course. But yesterday on the show, Cannabis, the Constitution, and the Courts, I had a guest, Charles Lynch, and I told everybody, I made a pledge live to everybody that I was going to make a donation to Charles. So I wanted to show everybody how simple it is, so that you can go and show your support as well. So I'm just gonna show you real fast on my mobile device here. I've already got his homepage loaded up, but it's friendsofccl.com. So when you click on it, you'll see friendsofccl.com. You go right up here to this little tab, go to donate, come down here, you click on donate. You can even use Bitcoins if you like. But once you go to donate, you pretty much just enter your information in. Then it's pay with a card, and then I'm going to enter in my card information, and then I'm going to send that in. And then I'm also going to go onto the page, and I'm going to order a copy of The Lynching Charlie Lynch, and I'm going to order it through the friendsofccl.com website so that those proceeds can benefit Charles. So I just wanted to do this quick video as a follow-up, and as part of your Daily Dose, I'm going to encourage all of you that didn't listen last night to familiarize yourself with Charles Lynch and what he's been through and what he's still going through, and take time to go through the Friends of Charles Lynch website, and then do the same thing I'm doing. Make a donation, all right? Make a donation, and at the same time, pick up a copy of the documentary Lynching Charles Lynch. All right, everybody, I'm gonna go ahead and make this donation, finish it all up. You should do the same. We'll see you again the next time. Peace.